Finally, after a long wait, the official teaser of Ram Charan Teja's action flick Dhruva got released on auspicious occasion of Vijayadashmi. Dhruva is an official Telugu remake of Tamil film Thanni Uruvan. The film was supposed to be released on Dasera but got delayed. Produced by Allu Arvind, the teaser shares Ram Charan in a stylish cop avatar. The short video is loaded with some interesting one-liners and thrilling elements. The film is directed by Surinder Reddy and has Rakul Preet Singh as female lead. The action film is clashing with Singham 3. It's tough for the audience to choose since both are cop films. What is your thought about it? Do comment us your views and subscribe Gapshapto.